when you create your account newly, you open the URL by visiting namaweb.com/your URL, which is Timmy. In this case, for this user, it's Timmy. It's going to look blank like this, no slider and no product. When you are logged in, it will take you to your dashboard. So from your dashboard, you can add a page slider. Assuming this user or merchant Timmy is into computer and phones, computer sales and repairs, is going to start with a slider from configuration. You click configuration, then you click sliders, then you click add slider, then you can give it a caption, maybe slider one or whatever, or banner. You click select an image. The image will be an existing slider on your computer or your phone which you have designed. Let's say I want to start with this banner 03, then I click submit. So you see now I've added one slider. So when you refresh the page, you can see that banner has been added. So now if I should visit namaweb.com/timmy, now I'm going to have a page slider. It's just one slider I have now. Like if I add another slider, this slider will be changing. Go back to my dashboard, then click add slider again. Let's say this is, let me just give it SL02, that slider 02, and from my computer I have list of pictures I want to use as a slider. So I click close, then when you refresh the page, you see it's been added. So if I should visit namaweb.com/timmy now and refresh the page, now I have two sliders. You see now it's sliding, but you should note that the quality of the picture matters a lot. You should try to use a picture that meets some certain criteria. Like if you take note, the pictures I'm using are well designed for this purpose. So the page has a slider but does not have any products and services. So to add products and services, from the dashboard under configuration, you click products. Here you click add new product. The first is product name. Let's say I want to add a HP computer, for example. Type the product name, any product or services name, then brief description of the product. Let's say it's 15.6 inch HP computer. Then it's 1 TB Core i3. Further descriptions can also be added. Then the price, let's say the price is 250,000, or let's say 220,000, any price. Then the unit, enter unit, e.g. per unit, per set, per dozen, per square meter, or whatever. But it's computer, we put it as per unit. That means this price is per unit. The category is under computers. Then you choose an image for it. So I can choose this first image. then I click submit. So when I click submit, I can add new or more images to it. If I want the product to have more than one image, I can click this, then click add image, then select a different image. Let me select HP2 laptop. Then I can also add another image again. Let me select the third one. Do it. Then submit. Then when this is done, so now if you should visit namaweb.com/timmy and refresh the page, see now I have a single product and services. So when you click on this picture now, it will take you to the product details page. Here, see you have the product name, and you see we have different pictures here. But when you scroll down, the specification is blank because I've not added specification. So when you go back to your dashboard under products, you click, then you can add spec. You see add spec. You click add spec. You can click add. It allows you to have a title. You can start with the processor. So you can have different title and description. Processor is Intel Core i3. So this applies to different products, not just computer. So you can add another specification, let's say the operating system. Made a mistake there. Yeah, operating system Microsoft Windows 10. Let's say Windows 10 Pro or Windows 10 Home, and you click submit. So if you go to the product and you refresh this page now, you see now specifications has processor, which is this, operating system, which is this. Only have two details. If I add more and refresh, it will be listed there. So I can also add graphics. Say the graphics is Intel HD. Then I can submit. Then I can also add the hard drive. Say the hard drive is 1 terabyte. Then click submit. So now if I go back, and you see I had just two details here in under specification. If I refresh, the new ones will. So you can keep on adding. You now have you can have a very long list of product specification there. So if you go back to the, when you click on this Team Enterprise, it takes you to the home page of the user. Remember, you can also add you can add your logo from your dashboard also. Here you see profile, you click profile under settings, you can change some details here. Your logo, you can change that as well. And you can also add another picture to your slider. You can have those picture sliders. I think 3 or 2 is nice. So that's how you keep on adding. If you have another product you want to add, you click add new product. It will list the product there. So when you have when you keep on adding products, you can now have a well detailed detailed page like this, www.namaweb.com/evac. It can take you to this kind of page. See, this page now, this user has a more product than Timmy. This one has a six products, and when you click any of them, you can see the picture, name, description, and price. And when you click any of the item, it takes you to the details. You can see the name of the user. When you click the name of the user, it takes you back to the home page. And I'm logged in as a user, that's why I have dashboard settings and the likes. Thank you.